Everybody step back. I'm ready to pump, y'all. Pump it up, y'all. I'm pumping up, y'all. I'm ready to pump, y'all. Pump it up, y'all. The right pump, y'all. Pump, 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 pump it up. Quick like a reflex, written like a school test. OMB slap the bass, rocks go blast the flash. All your posses, come on and give it up. Try rolling, they love that, you know what's up. Put down the pen zone, pick up a pistol. You turn around, DJ, we won't miss you. The MIC to the TRIBE is a cat to a sucker MC. Got the aim, and you're the blame. And to your syndicate, nothing changes, still the same. This baseline's kicking up real dust. You down with it, you're gonna have to get with us. Living a life of a villain. You keep buying, we keep selling. Not for you to surrender, it's just a character. Don't try to run, we'll hunt you like a predator. Play like a vulture, you make up for your sculpture. Did you know, we're doing it for the culture. Damn, from the big brown booyah town. Forget the ounces, this drop and slay it back. Pump, y'all, a riot pump, y'all. Riot pump, y'all, pump it up, y'all. A riot pump, y'all, pump it up, y'all. Pass me my riot pump.
What it is, big bro?
What it ain't, crush?
This is College Boy?
No, this is Donald Trump.
This is the deal.
He's making his pitch. And they're all stoners from hell. Whole new market?
Yeah, I could easily roll in 20 G's a week.
Cat must be a business major.
No, I'm cool, thanks.
You ain't cool till I see you cool. Now flash up, man.
Look, man, I'm just not in the mood. There's no reason to get twisted around, you know?
Suck a dad, cuz.
He's in trouble.
Job, man, it's a job.
Yeah.
You know, we're not the Secret Service, Danny.
Chill out.
Yeah. All right, we got taken by surprise there. Any theories on who lit Lucas up?
Nothing.
No eyewitnesses.
Deaf, dumb, and blind.
Nobody saw a war wagon.
It wasn't a drive-by, LT. The only clean shot into that room was from the roof across the street.
Shh, man on a roof, one shot. Boys are getting very professional.
Could be a first strike from the competition, who knows?
Or a power grab from inside the set.
Maybe Rudy's trying to shoot his way into the executive suite.
No. Rudy and Lucas are real tight. A couple of original members.
All right, keep on it. I want to know beyond maybe about this hit before you get in any deeper.
Look, I'm just a player, man. I don't have time for these shooting wars. I gotta move the product now.
Lucas was my brother, which means payback. Blaze of glory. So who hit him?
Hoovers, maybe. Doesn't matter. Message gets said just the same.
Too smart for this eye for an eye crap.
Me?
Yeah.
Maybe. Way it is, College.
Yo, Crush. Get stuck.
Getting the laces done.
Laces?
Chrome work, man.
You always been into cars?
Gotta look good for the funeral.
They found a murder weapon. The shooter ditched it in the stairwell of the building across from Lucas's crib.
It's a Marlin 30-30 lever action with a scope sight.
A hunting rifle?
Ballistics matched it with the same slug that killed Lucas.
Prince?
No. Plus it had only been fired a couple of times.
That's weird.
Looks like it was an assassination after all. Crush is talking payback against the Hoovers. This thing's gonna turn into a full-scale war before the day's out.
All right, Wheeler. You and Larson work up a list of up-and-comers in the neighborhood. The rest of you pull the rap sheets on every name they come up with. See if we can head this off.
A drive-by shooting in North Las Vegas left five dead at a local park today.
The victims, all described as known gang members, were playing basketball at Hollis Park at the time of the shooting. According to an eyewitness, a yellow car drove by the port at around 4:15 p.m. and
your guy responsible?
Several young men inside the car opened fire on the court.
Police all the gangbangers, round them up.
Apparent retaliation.
Crush, answer the phone.
Damn. Can't blame him for laying low.
Maybe you ought to do the same, huh?
Homicide found a rifle that smoked Rudy.
What was it?
Marlin 3030.
Same as got Lucas, huh?
Somebody's definitely got it in for that old gang of yours, Larson.
Whoever. They're doing our dirty work for us.
Gang shootings are reputation makers, guys. Public exhibitions.
And?
And I don't think it's a gang thing.
No, what do you think it is, Dr. Wheeler?
Nutcase?
Lone justice? It's a theory. Wait a minute. Maybe we can get some reality check here. Yeah, city desk. Listen, I got an exclusive on a vigilante killer. Blame me if I did. Dude's getting smoked all around me. Lucas, then Rudy.
Yeah, not to mention the five Hoovers in the park, huh?
Yeah, I wasn't on that vibe, man. Too damn local for me. They had it coming all the same. You hit the set, gonna get hit back.
What, don't you read the papers? There's some maniac out there with a hunting rifle.
So what, so like everything is everything, huh? Bull. Maniac essays, Hoovers. Don't matter to me. I know what time it is. Open season on my black hide.
Hey, man, I was standing right next to Lucas. It could have been me. You don't see me playing a ghost. Look, you still in on this deal or what?
Let you know in a couple of days. I gotta put some work in.
Man, I don't know what's eating you, but you better get your gear wired.
Hey, college.
What?
You ever figure the clock's running on you, too?
Que sera, sera.